My name is Destiny Hooker, and you're watching Studio Q. Studio Q Show. Oh, so many mixed emotions. I remember being on the podium. You know, some of the girls were upset that you lost, but I'm up there like in tears because it truly is an honor. A lot of teams didn't come out with the medal, and I think to come back with the silver is better than nothing. And, you know, we strive to next year. We're going to be hungry in 2016 and bring back the gold.
So what got you there? Tell us the kind of work ethic that got you to the games. I mean, because you worked for 4 years for what? A couple of games?
Yes. 4 years of hard training back to back. 5 days a week, 5 hours a day. You know, it's a lot of training, a lot of hustle, a lot of strive. You got to be dedicated and committed. You know, our coach tells you it's not going to be easy, and he was right. We got to that final game and, you know, lost it a little bit and ended up coming back with silver. But it's very hard, and, you know, we're looking forward to being back there in 2016.
Well, what was the experience like for you, just being a USA representing our country?
It truly was a blessing. You know, my dad was in the military back in the 80s, so, you know, it wasn't the same effect, but to wear red, white, and blue, it truly was an honor to come back and bring something back. When you hear people say, thank you for representing our country, it brings a lot to your heart, and I'm glad I was able to do that.